Hi folks, welcome back to Desert Adventures in Arizona. My name is Steve, and today's adventure, we're going to be out looking at saguaros to see if we can find some unusual ones. See this one back behind me is a very old one. It is said that these saguaros don't start growing arms until they're at least 70 to 75 years old. Graveyard here. So this is the internal spine, if you want to call it that. Saguaro ribs, we call them here. When a saguaro dies, everything falls off. That's what's left. Just the saguaro ribs. Nobody knows what really kills them. Sometimes they die of old age, but sometimes they get sick. Thank you. water tank. And it looks like they're working on this well right here. They've removed the pipe. Looks like maybe the motor. Temporarily. So each one of those is 20 feet, 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 40, 60. So 380 feet. Deep, according to the pipe they have laid out here. And here's a gunited water tank. Somebody has attempted having some fun here. Temperature 107 in the shade, heat index 123. That's pretty close to normal here in the summertime. All right, let's see. Well, it's empty right now. Let's see the inside of it. That's how they fill it up and hold the water for the cattle. All right, let's continue on.